Yes. Oh, just a minute, please. Honey, it's a collect call from you from Jamestown Hall of Records.
Oh, must be about my birth certificate. Hello? Yes, I'll take the call. Hello? But there must be some mistake. Well, my maiden name was Lucille McGillicuddy, and I was born in Jamestown. Well, I'm positive. Well, I don't understand. Oh, well, you misunderstood me. Yes, you're looking under the wrong year. Oh, yes, I was born in 19... I was born in 19... 19... Look, you know the year you just mentioned? Well, it's 3 more years than that. No, 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 not backwards, forwards. Yeah, I'll hang on. They were looking under the wrong year.
Really, honey? What year were they looking under?
19... Oh, no, you don't. Yes? But there must be some mistake. Well, I... All right. Thank you. How do you like that?
What's the matter, honey?
They can't find my birth certificate. There's no record.
Oh, there must be.
Well, there isn't. If I'd known Jamestown was going to be that careless, I'd have been born somewhere else.
Well, honey, you need your birth certificate if you want to get a passport.
Well, what do you want me to do? They never heard of me.
Well, maybe you were never born.
I was, too.
I was only kidding her.
Of course you were born.
Well, you know it, and I know it, but as far as Jamestown is concerned, the stork just dropped me and didn't tell anybody. Have you any idea why there is no record of my being born in Jamestown?
Jamestown? You weren't born in Jamestown.
What?
You were born in West Jamestown.
Oh. West Jamestown? Oh, for heaven's sake, you don't know what I've gone through. I didn't even know there was a West Jamestown.
Honey, it's a special delivery letter there for you.
Honestly, Doc, you don't know what
was
going through.
We've
been calling the Hall of Records. Well, she wore one solid... Oh, it's from Mother.
What'd she say?
We had car trouble and got stuck overnight in West Jamestown, so I picked this up. Hope you can use it.
What is it?
My birth certificate! Everything in Jamestown.
Oh, that wonderful?
Have you seen Mary and Ben Black?
Oh, they moved way up on the old Hunt Road.
No kidding.
Here's that fish that Ricky caught in Lake Chautauqua. He had it mounted.
My, a rainbow sardine.